Friends and colleagues, I ask for us to pause today. I know many of you have heard, some of you have not. Our dear friend, Ed Gainey, suffered a very tragic loss a couple days ago at home when his sister was taken from him, his family, and her three young children on the streets of Homewood by a gunshot. Obviously, this has left that family with a lot of questions, but I know that if Ed were here, he would tell you that he would have his, thankfully, his faith that would keep him and is keeping him afloat during this time. So out of that respect and in appreciation for him and his family, I would respectfully ask us for a moment of silence and a prayer for him and his sister and her three young children.
Thank you. Representative Gainey, our hearts go out to you. Our prayers, our thoughts are with you, your family, your sister's three children. May God bless. Thank you, members.